Hey, I'm Stephanie Webb, head women's soccer coach here at UT Tyler. Welcome to UT Tyler. Soccer team here at UT Tyler. We work hard, we have fun, and we honor God in everything we do, and I think that's what makes us such a tremendous program.
My favorite part about playing here is the team chemistry that we have. Girls are all goofy together and we just have a good time all the time.
Crazy all the time, but when it's time to not be crazy, we know that we have to get the work done, and we're good at doing that.
Hard work! Hard work!
Because campus was great, the facilities are great, the field was awesome. So yeah.
Welcome to UT Tyler.
Hey brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, with the sky.
welcome to our field. We take pride in our facilities and our good service that we have. As you can see, our field is very green. This field takes a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, and we lay everything out on the field every day when we come to practice. This is like our sanctuary. Do you still believe in love, I wonder? This is the HPC. This is where we come to our off-season workouts. We have free weight machines. We have racquetball courts in the training room downstairs, track upstairs, pool, and hot tub outside.
So this is our locker room. This is where we go for our games, and we get crazy and dance and have fun.
Where you can come get Subway, there's Chick-fil-A, the Grill, there's Starbucks over here too. A lot of the offices are in here for academics.
Hey, sister.
There's places where you can have silent rooms to study by yourself or group study rooms. There's four floors. Each floor is separated by silent and group. And this is where you're going to live during finals week.
But we're glad you came to visit. As you can see, we're in the champions room where UT Tyler does its best work. Whether we're on the field, in the classroom, or in the community, we're working hard to create champions. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it makes you want to be a part of our UT Tyler women's soccer family.